is protected from harmful third parties trying to retrieve it. It works by giving you a different IP address so that it appears as if you're operating from another location. And this different IP address basically acts as a barrier to protect you from people trying to access your private information, such as harmful third parties or hackers. This also means that you can access content from other countries that you can't view from your current location. So NordVPN is what I like to use when I'm trying to access extra content online that isn't available here in the UK. It's super easy to do. You just choose your location, connect, and go to Netflix or Amazon Prime or YouTube to see what that country has to offer on their platform. I would seriously recommend doing this if you're from the US. I have had a look at the US Netflix recently, and I must say it's not that great. I would definitely recommend you guys checking out the Australian Netflix. I swear it is the best Netflix ever. It's got so many movies that you can't watch over in the US like you
All right. Just go.